Coach, yun lang, one
yun. Masyadong close up yan, ang bihiras.
Yung kumbaga, anong kailangan mangyari sa face off nyo on Wednesday para maging favorable yung outcome para sa Adams?
We always preach doing our part. No? So, as coaches, kami, we start with us, no? Yung preparation namin. So, yeah, we have 2 days to prepare for that. Coaches will do their part. Players will have to do their part. Absorb and really understand everyone's game plan. So that we gave ourselves a really good chance on Wednesday.
Yeah.
The chance, again, I always say that, the chance that you have Wednesday should be enough motivation. No? Because you're playing a knockout game, that should be motivation. Wala na dapat ibang nagsasalita pa sa'yo.
Ako, siguro yung mga laban nyo ko sa Ateneo, and siguro po lahat na nang nasabi sa media, marami na pong emotions na nalabas. Sa team nyo po, siguro paano nyo po i-control yung emotions ng players and kahit yung personal emotions rin po against Ateneo and Wins?
To be honest, we're very specific with emotions. No? I always tell my player, the team, not to have too... That to have a balance when you talk about emotion. Not too high, but not too low. So, syempre, when you play a knockout game, pag mataas ang emotion mo, medyo you'll be out of control. No? So, we'll probably talk about that again the next 2 days. Para mag-settle that and ang game before the actual game.